Tonight I want to talk with you about this tragedy, the broader threat of terrorism, and how we can keep our country safe. And yes, they are our men and women in uniform who are willing to die in defense of our country. We have to remember that.
We have spent more than $2 billion.
We were founded upon a belief in human dignity. That no matter who you are, or where you come from, or what you look like, or what religion you practice, you are equal in the eyes of God, equal in the eyes of God. Thank you. God bless you. And may God bless the United States of America.
Thank you.